Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to recreate a look I saw on Instagram by Milk1422. He actually made this drawing with using makeup and it looked freaking amazing, which I'm gonna include in this video so you guys can see what I'm talking about. Make sure you go ahead and go follow him. He is an amazing artist, and I fell in love with all of his looks, but this one caught my eye the most, so I decided to make this video inspired by him. And of course, you guys remember I have my powdering D wig. I decided to make it looking like a nice braid. It kind of reminds me of Harley Quinn a little bit, right? I don't know, it looks really cute. But you guys, if you like this look, make sure you keep on watching. And while you're here, make sure you subscribe, because I'm gonna try and do weekly videos of my crazy self. So like always, thank you so much for supporting me, and make sure you comment below and let me know if you want to see more looks or something different or anything. I don't know, just let me know. Okay, well, once again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon.